please, can you raise it, alhamdulillah? Oh, mashallah, mashallah. Let's see who's louder here, inshallah. Page 12, inshallah.
Shahi Madina, Shahi Madina, Shahi Madina, Shahi Madina, Taiba ke wali, sare nabi tere dar ke sawali, O Sultan of Madina, O Sultan of Madina, O Sultan of Madina, O Sultan of Madina.
She would like to recite for us the next Sharif. Sajib, we can have you.
Yeah, right.
Please give us a warm welcome, inshallah. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Nara'e Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Nara'e Risalat.
Ya Rasulullah.
Nara'e Haydari.
Ya Nabi.
Jashn-e Eid Miladun Nabi.
Zindabad.
The whole world covered with the love of Sayyidina Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Her husband Ridwan is here reciting, and alhamdulillah, she's going to recite for us.
Like, you're done, bye.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam.
You're done, bye.
Maulidun Nabi Mubarak. My name is Sachi. I'm from Japan. I moved to Canada a year ago, and then I didn't know anything about Islam or Safullah. Now it's Maulana Sheikh Nurjan Baraka and teaching I am a Muslim. My beloved Maulana Sheikh Nurjan and my beloved Hajjah Fatima are teaching me from their heart how to love Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam through their tremendous love and the beautiful association of zikr. They also taught me how to be a better, humble, and a loving person. I'm very happy and feel blessed to be a Muslim and a follower of Naqshbandi Tariqah by blessing of Allah through Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam through my Sheikh, Mala Sheikh Nurjan Mir Ahmadi. Thank you for listening to me patiently.
Madam
Nabi Mubarak.
Yeah.
Like
what's real? What's real? Oh. It ends. Oh, you got a hoverboard?
Yeah.
Oh, I got my 222. I can't see hoverboard. Yeah,
Mustafa.
Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to fill the entire earth. Inshallah, we invite everybody to join us in Khatme Khab Jagan, Zikr of Allah Zivajan, and best way to feel the light of Zikr, keep your eyes closed, see yourself in Rosh Sharif, that your soul always in the presence of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and to be dressed by the Zikr of Allah Zivajan, inshallah.
Allah, 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 All
سيدنا ومولانا محمد المصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم مدى يا سيدي رسول الكريم يا حبيب العظيم وزهالنا وإشوالنا وأبي دول من مددك ونزل مدى يا سيدي سلطان الأنبياء ما شاء الله عليه فريسة الثاني سلطان شو محمد نازم عبد الفطور مدى يا سيدي أمان الرشيد إن شاء الله وتقال مناطق رجيس الضعيف ومسكين وظالم وجهل إن في نقطة كويسة الله عز وجل cease to exist. Alhamdulillah, Allah Zawajal gave us a good life, a wonderful life to see this day, to see these gatherings and this association, and that Allah Zawajal saved me, saved me from difficulty, saved me from so many things that are unimaginable, and by the grace of Allah Zawajal, He guided us to Awliya Allah. أولياء الله، رجال الله، عباد الله، أهل التفكر، whatever you want to call, Allah's pious servants. And they found someone like me and they taught the love of Sayyidina Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. They taught an immense love for Sayyidina Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. An entire life changed. Entire understanding changed. Entire reality changed. Entire character change is in the love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And just for understanding tonight that this is a tremendous occasion for us to share the love of someone whom you love more than you love yourself. It means to love Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and to be so happy, Ya Rabbi, Ya Allah, I want the whole world to love what I love. I want to hear the name of Sayyidina Muhammad in my home, in my heart, with my children, and in my community. I want a life in which I raise the flag of Sayyidina Muhammad. It doesn't need, Allah doesn't need anything from me, but I need something in this dunya to give me an ability to look at Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Sayyidina Rasul al-Kareem, Muzubhanallah, Mishkanallah, let me to sit at your table, let me to eat with your companions and with your Ahlul Bayt. And then by that nearness to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we gain the nearness to Sayyidina Muhammad, to Allah sallallahu alaihi They came later in our life and began to teach us the realities of Holy Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul inni kuntu tuhibbuna Allah fattabi'uni. We said, and we hear, and we may hear hundreds of times, Holy Quran is not a book in which we have to recite too many ayahs too fast. You can take one ayah of Holy Quran and make it your life. Make it your life. Ya Rabbi, until I understood the depth of this ayah, there's no need for me to go further. And Allah Zawajal reminding us, قُلْ إِنِ كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي. If you're looking for my love, follow Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Because we're all here looking for the love of Allah Zawajal. Who comes out in the snow except the lovers of Allah Zawajal? And we're looking everywhere for that love and we have so many difficulties, so many mushkilats, so many burdens, so many debt, so many things that don't go away, and so many people crying at night, Ya Rabbi, I love you. Ya Rabbi, I love you. But they're not hearing anything back. And only Allah come into our life and remind us, قُلْ إِنِ كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهِ. That Allah is telling us, tell them, tell my people, my creation, if they want my love, تَبِعُونِي. Follow Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. يُحِبُّكُمْ. Allah Zawajal, if you follow the way of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah will begin to dress you from His divinely love. So we are all now in the ocean, fatabiuni. Everything is in the way of making Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to be a love with Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because it's maqam al-iman. You have to love me more than you love yourself. We all love ourselves, we take care of ourselves, we buy everything for ourselves. The maqam al-iman is not something easy. The love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is not something part-time. Oh, I mentioned Sayyidina Muhammad's name in the azan, that's it. It's an immense love affair. It's the greatest love story ever told. That when you love Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you have mahfil and zikr and milad al nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's all to get Allah's attention. Because Allah wants to open every rahmah and every mercy. Some people think that when they mention Allah, 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 that they're so close to Allah. Allah says, no, no, you're not close to me. Only time you are close to me is when you love what I love. You dislike what I dislike. But here, in this association, where Allah is reminding us, you have to love what I love, and my love is on Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Anything you do in the way of the love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you are gaining the love and the nearness to Allah. It's immense, it's not something small. They make fun and they say, oh, it's like a party, it's like a celebration. No, you're all wrong. This is an immense love for Allah. And Allah wants to give us from what He loves. إِنَّ اللَّهِ وَمَلَائِكَتُهُ يُسَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ. No need for the rest. This love, Allah saying, my angels and myself, we are lost in that praising. And the whole story of creation is the unfolding of that reality. Because verily Allah is zikr, and the zikr of malaika is what? Salawat al-Nabi says. So it means if Allah is praising upon Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Malaika are praising upon Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the zikr of the heavens is durood al-sharif and salawat on Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu. This is a celebration of Islam. This is the celebration of Holy Quran. Without the presence of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you have no Holy Quran. You have no Islam. The soul of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam coming into the physical body, coming into this dunya, is a celebration for all of us. Allah gave us Islam. Allah gave us the manzil al-Quran. The house of Holy Quran is the heart and the soul of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Without the love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you have no Quran. You have only Furqan, a kitab. The power of Holy Quran is in the love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Means the light of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is Quran. Is the light and blessings, it's the house in which Allah is revealing through the soul and through the heart of Prophet ﷺ. Without that love, what do you have? You have a book of right and wrong, Furqan. There's three. There's Furqan, it's kitab of right and wrong, right and wrong, right and wrong. Quran has to have Nur Muhammad ﷺ in it. If no Nur Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, no, no, you have Furqan. Because Allah described Quran, if I send it onto a mountain, Jabal, it will be Qashya. So you think you're holding Furqan and that you're stronger than the mountain? Allah says, no, this Quran only comes to the heart and to the soul of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So with Ishq Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you make one durood the Sharif, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam comes to make 10 salawats upon you. What's the secret of that salawat? Alimul Kitab wa Hikmah. Allah described Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Alimul Kitab wal Hikmah. He's going to teach you the Kitab. Who's the Kitab of Allah Azawajal? Kitab of Allah, Sayyidina Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. There was no Kitab in the time of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Anybody go back and study your history? There was no Kitab in the time of Sayyidina Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. There was no adab, no permission to compile a book in the presence of the walking Quran. His walking Quran, throughout the Holy Quran, when Allah says, I sent you Kitab, there was no Kitab. What is Allah talking about? He's talking about Sayyidina Muhammad. Now you understood Kitab. Doesn't this give you information and light and all sorts of realities? Well, Allah described the soul of Sayyidina Muhammad more powerful than your phone. The soul of Sayyidina Muhammad alam al-Qur'an, khalaq al-insan second. Alam al-Qur'an, before he, insan. Hadith al-Jabbar, Sayyidina Muhammad I'm the first of Allah's creation. That Nur Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, before there was Bayt al-Mahmur, before there was Arsh al-Rahman, before there were Malaika, Allah created the light of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Because we don't know who Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is. We claim to love Kitabullah, but we don't stand for his honor. We don't honor Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam the way Allah wants us to be honored. That these jasht and these mafil is the honor of Islam. That Ya Rabbi Shukr, Surah Al-Rahman, Allah is saying, thank me for the pomegranate. Thank me for the date. Thank me for grass. You don't think Allah is asking us, thank me for Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I would not have sent that reality, but it's a rahmah for all creation. Why? Because he's walking around. Alim al-Kitab wal-Hikmah. Later they'll teach you, Innahu al-Dhikru wal-Qur'an al-Mubin. Surah al-Yasin, Innahu Imam al-Mubin. Who's Imam al-Mubin? Who's Imam al-Mubin? That somebody came and translated Imam al-Mubin is a clear book. It clearly says, Imam al-Mubin. Sayyidina Muhammad is the Imam and he's Mubin. Alayhi salatu salam. Means everywhere we look is going to be the signs of Sayyidina Muhammad. Why? Because this is the ishq of Allah. Outside people, they don't see it. Like they didn't see the cave. They didn't see the cave. When Prophet hiding with Sayyidina Abu Bakr as Siddiq, they're looking and they can't see the cave. They can't see this reality. Ashiqeen, their love is for Sayyidina Muhammad and when Allah loves them, He brings them to the ishq of Sayyidina Muhammad. Because this is the love of Allah. Allah's love is for Sayyidina Muhammad. That when He loves you, He brings you into that love and you'll be lost in the love. And the ishq of Sayyidina Muhammad and how much Allah is praising upon Sayyidina Muhammad. So tonight, this is not a small occasion. This is a celebration of Islam. This is a celebration of Quran. This is a celebration of our existence. If not the light of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, me and you are not here. We pray that Allah bless us, dress us with the love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and that Allah rid our satisfaction to take away difficulties from us. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين الحمد لله رب العالمين وحرمة محمد المصطفى ومسيرة سنة الفاتحة
Maulana Sheikh Mujahid and Maulana Sheikh Abdul Rahmani, inshallah. We're about to get the end of the program, inshallah. I request to Shah Jilani to recite the Anad Sharif. Meanwhile, we're trying to get the Raini here assembled for the holy relics, Ziyarah, inshallah. And we will invite the men to have a Ziyarah first while ladies take the food, inshallah. And then once the ladies take the food, and then inshallah they can come back and sit down, and then the men after the Ziyarah, they can go and get the food, inshallah. So please be not now, so please don't start lining up right now, but just come for the Ziyarah, inshallah. And but first listen to the Anad Sharif, inshallah.
Marhaba, dikhla do apna.
marhaba, marhaba. Ya Habib Allah, marhaba, marhaba. Judo sahabat, ibadat tumhari. Dilaye daman, khade hai bhikari. Judo sahabat, ibadat tumhari.
Wale do
here in these countries. So organizing these takes a lot of effort and